Hi guys, welcome to Kim's class. This next series, I'm going to be talking about American slang words that are trending in 2020. I know that it can be a bit tricky to understand TikTokers or YouTubers and your cool American friends. For example, has this ever happened to you? Where your friend says something like, "He's the goat," and you don't know whether you should nod your head yes or shake your head no. Well, that's because this type of language is not taught in your ESL class. So I'm about to go run down some of those slang words that'll help you fit in, and of course, it will help you avoid any embarrassing situations that you might have in American English conversations. So before I give you the first slang word for today, I thought I'd do a really quick explanation about the difference between slang and idioms. Now, if you want to learn about idioms, remember I have a whole playlist of words or idioms in another series. So go ahead and look at it. But for now, let's talk about slang. So slang and idioms are both informal and casual. We don't use them in our writing, just in our speech. Both slang and idioms have a different meaning than what you could find in your dictionary or your translator. But here's the difference. Slang are words that change over time. But an idiom doesn't change over the time. We use idioms like raining cats and dogs, and we have for 50 years. But the slang words that you're gonna hear, they changed. They don't say the same. Slang in the 1950s is very different than slang in 2020. Another difference is that slang is used and understood by a very small group of people. There's slang that teenagers use, there's slang that sports fans use, but idioms are used and understood by most all English speakers. And then the last difference between slang and an idiom is that a slang is usually only one or two words, as opposed to an idiom that is usually a longer phrase, more than two words. So that's the general idea of the difference between slang and idioms. So let's go ahead and learn the slang word for today. Today's slang word is busted. Busted actually has two meanings. The first is a verb, which means to be messy or dressed poorly or unclean. But it could also mean to get caught doing something. Two sentences for that word would be, "Did you see Trina at the party last night? She looked busted." Or, "Fred got busted taking money from his mom's purse." So that's today's slang word. I hope you learned something fun and useful. If you did, I would appreciate it if you would do a few things for me. First, hit the subscribe button below this video. That way you can be notified every time I post a new lesson. You could also tap the like button. And if you think your friends or family would like to learn these slang words, share it with them. And last, write me a comment. I'd love to see you make a sentence with the slang word that you learned today. And of course, as always, please know what a blessing it is for me to share my passion with you. Thank you for allowing me to come on this journey with you to learn English. Bye for now. I hope I see you soon.